Hello, YouTube. Sort of. Crazy robot lady here. And today's video, or today's robot, is a little different. I'm not sure technically whether you can classify this creature as a robot, but for the purposes of this video, I will classify it as a robot. This is Leche, my cream-colored Joy for All companion cat. This one is an older unit, so I'm not sure if further improvements have been made to the design and the durability of the fur and that kind of thing, because according to the previous owner of this lovely lady, she shed a lot. Hello, Teddy. Come here, buddy. Come. Hold on. Teddy, come. Yes. Come here. Down. Teddy, down. Okay, well then you just sit there and be cute. It's fine with me. Yeah. These cats were intended to be company for the elderly. Oh, are you jealous? Huh? Where are you gonna go? Okay. Yeah, my cute boy. Anyway, I'm sorry. These cats were intended to be companions for the elderly and for the disabled. They do look a lot and operate like the Hasbro Fur Real Friends Lulu, my cuddling kitty, but the fur is much different. It's very, very soft. And I think these cats are a little more realistic than the Lulu. That's probably the only difference. I am in hog heaven right now. Yes, I have my bio dog and I have my robot cat. But my robot cat is probably slightly bigger than my bio dog. Okay, well, let's get to this demonstration. The way you turn her on, there is an opening in her belly right there. She takes four C batteries, and she has a three-way switch all the way to the, if you're holding her this way, all the way to the left near her leg is meow, or, you know, full sound. And one click to the right toward her butt is mute. And one final click to the right is completely off. These cats also have something called vibrapur, which basically means that as you're petting them, you feel the rumble of the purr. They also have a little bit of movement in their torso area and in their left front paw, which Leche is so obligingly showing off right now. Right on cue, too. Lady, you are gonna be a YouTube star. Yeah, you are. You are. What is it, fluffy boy? Oh, he wants to play. Yes, he does. Doesn't he? He wants to play. Look, speak. Woof. He says, forget you. You're not moving. Yes. So you aren't being very engaging, Mommy. You're sitting there playing with that fuzzball. Woof. And they also will kind of roll over onto their, well, sort of onto their side. Their top half can move, which she is displaying again. Beautiful, Leche. Yeah. And you have to kind of be careful when the cat is rolling around, because the gear mechanisms aren't very strong, and you will get lots of clicking and everything if you get in its way. And also, I don't know why in the world Hasbro did this, but the way they designed this cat, when it rolls over like that, and its ears and head. See if I can get her to do it again. She's a cat. She'll probably start disobeying at any moment. But if you, let's see if I can get her to roll over if I ignore her. She's pretty accommodating for a cat. Oh yeah, and I forgot. This does have articulation. You can move the legs around to an extent. And they're spring-loaded, so they'll kind of pop back, sort of. You can stretch them a little bit, mold them a little to the position that you want them to be in. For her to roll over again. Hopefully she will, because I want to show you what can happen if you don't make accommodations for her movement. I think she's really gonna be cat-like for now and be bed. See if I can tempt her into rolling over. Probably not. No, She's gonna go to sleep. Come on. Roll over again. I want to show the viewers what happens when your lovely ears and head collide with owner's stomach and they don't do anything about it, which an elderly person probably would not really think to do. This is very much being an old cat right now. She was so cooperative at the beginning, and this mess is actually really relaxing, people. I met this cat in Connecticut last year, and I threw her up on my chest, and I was just in complete bliss. A cat minus the clawing and the litter box and the jumping on you at weird hours in the morning demanding to be fed. Leche just kind of lays there and looks beautiful. Sorry. And I don't know how I'm doing on time because I did not activate my stopwatch. So, I suspect I'm pretty close to running out of time. So, if you guys enjoyed this, like, subscribe, comment, and there will be more where this came from. And apparently Leche is not going to be cooperative. I'm going to give her another minute and see if she rolls. And if she don't, if she goes to sleep again, just going to call it a day. Because she is a cat. And you can't just command them, roll over. It don't work. It just don't work. I don't think she's gonna do it again. No. Wait. I think she's gonna go to sleep on us. Yep. Okay, I give up. Anyway, goodbye, and I hope you enjoyed. There we go, you pretty girl. Ugh, can't quite reach the bed. There we go. Hey, fluffy boy. Yeah. You will have your time in the sun, believe me. Yeah. All right, everybody. Peace out.